to Tuscarora, where two men were arrested for trying to steal a dead person's property. According to state police, out of Painted Post, Chad Stratton and David Morrisman were arrested after the daughter of the deceased person allegedly discovered the two loading the deceased property into a trailer. Now, the pair claimed that the property was abandoned because the owner had died and that it was up for taking. Both were charged with criminal trespassing and petty larceny, and then later released.